Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory More Hive Jump tonight. Last time we actually did a pretty solid job on both daily and weekly. Well, weekly not so much. Got my ass handed to me in zone 6, I think. But the daily, I think we ended up at the top. Although, can I back up like a day so I can check? No, I don't think so. Yeah, no matter. No matter. Oops, and I do need to actually quickly swap this one more time. All right, we're good. We're good. It's fine. All right, so now that we've got a kind of a handle on this game, let's give the daily a go here. I think we're going to stick. We're probably going to stick with the spread since it's so fucking strong. Do I have spread from the get-go here, though? I think I do. Let's go pretty in pink. That's fine, and we'll go... All this shit's locked. Oh, wait. All right, let's do the little wave blaster thing. Whatever, it's fine. Do I have spread? Oh, I do have spread right from the start. All right, that's perfect. Hey, game over, how you doing? Is it still on blank screen? It shouldn't be on blank screen. Looks like it's broadcasting. Looks like it's getting the right screen. If it's not, please confirm. Whoa, look out. Oh, that's right. I gotta be careful about my fucking overheat, though. Because spread is just too good. Too fucking good. Alright, even at fucking level 1, spread is really fucking strong. They're probably gonna nerf that. They probably should nerf that, because it's just way too much. Look at that, just fucking tears through everything. Like, I can just bum rush this fucker, blast him. Oh! Oops! Oops! Well, that's no good. Of course, when you run right into a fucking exploding thing, that's probably bad news. Alright, now that I know the pattern of those big fuckers, it's not really that much of a hassle anymore. Ow. I kinda missed the speed I had last couple rounds, though. Or maybe it was just the one last time, but wow, that certainly made the difference. Alright, you don't see anything, huh? Alright, give me a second to check this out. That's right. Oh, fuck. That's right. If I pause, I gotta be safe. Alright, so we gotta... Let's go back to, like, the beginning, and then... Well, no, let's just pause it right there. Alright. Hold on just a quick sec here. I'm gonna restart the stream. Be right back. Uh-oh. I'm just gonna make myself safe while I do this. All right, here we go. Just gonna check it on my own stream here. Oh. Oh, damn it. I died right there. It's fine. Oh, now the backpack's taking a little bit. Okay, there it is. I see it up and running on mine now, so I'm gonna quickly pause that. All right, so that wasn't bad. I just died once. That's okay. Things went better than expected. Oh, fuck. Whoa, that guy. Yeah, he's trying. He's trying real hard. Whoop. All right, fuck it. I'm gonna use a grenade. Aw, I fucking ate it right there. Whoa, uh-oh. Oh, okay, good call. All right, two grenades. Or one grenade, rather. Two big fucks there. Ow! Oof. Ate that one pretty good. Man, this spread gun is not fair. Not fair at all. Holy shit. I mean, they should nerf it, but I hope they don't. Just because. They either need to make it weaker, or they need to increase the heat it generates, or... Oh, whoops. All right, all that works too. They need to do something about it. It's a little nuts. Wow, that guy's just walking on air. All right. That's fine. Can I bust my way into there? Whoa, that guy had it. All right. He's doing the work. Oh, well, I guess my little telefrag thing will do it for me. Can I just very gently slide into this without taking the hit? Yeah, spelunky rules. Whoop, all right, careful. Aha. Give me some fancy shit here. Speed up would be super good. Aw, threat reduced. That's not as good. Exit. All right, we should be pretty good for this one at least. Ooh. Oh, more grenades, great. Oh, and a little challenge before we move on. That's good. Kutcha. Oh, what a jump. What a jump. He's got it. All right, so I think I burned like three or four jumpers already, which is not super great, but whatever. It's gotta work with what you got. So, unquestionably... how much? Okay, so I don't have enough for that, but I do want my shield back. Shield is kind of OP as well, but whatever. You work with what you got. Where is it? Yoink. Oops. No, I want to quit. All right. Do I have enough for, like, say, sticky grenades? Yeah, perfect. All right, now we've got the good shit. A very slightly upgraded spread gun, sticky grenades, and a shield. And a shield to get the business done. Do some work. So I'm not sure if the weapon upgrade also decreases the cooldown on it as well. Doesn't seem that way. Oh, I'm just kind of running. Ouch. All right, well, shield took that one for me. An overheat capacity for a spread gun. Oh, man. That's one of the most perfect ones to get. That and speed are the perfect ones to get, for sure. So now I can really wreck a lot of shit. Whoa, careful. Of course, I would have survived that anyways with the shield. Fucking OP shield. Really don't even need all that much goo. All it really does for me now is fucking score. Which I guess is important considering daily, right? What do we got? Secret, secret? Nothing. Fucking nothing. Alright, gotta adjust something real quick. Hold on a second. Okay, that should do it. Whoa, whoa, careful. Oh, oh, all right. Well, those fucking icicles got nothing. Oh, crap. Wait a minute. There we go. Of course, there was that huge DNS outage today, this morning. Maybe it's still going on. I'm not sure if Twitch relies on dying for DNS at all, so that also might be part of it. Well, the ends are clearly guided by intelligence, don't appear to have individual will, governed by instinct, pheromones, or something, blah, 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 blah. Alright, well, you do that, bro. Thanks for the goo. Thanks for giving me your goo. Alright, what do we got there? Ah, threat reduced again. Damn it. Come on. I don't need threat reduced. I got the fucking spread gun. I can just tear through shit. Wow. Oh man, I can just pretty much just tank right into him too. I hope we get to that that level with the really awesome music. I forget which tile set that was. Was that the like the jungly mushroom type one last time that had the really fucking kick-ass music? I hope we see that again. Need to do pop-out video to make it work, huh? That's unusual. Yeah, maybe some lingering DNS problems, who knows? Which I don't know why pop-out video would be any different, but, you know, whatever. When you run a huge-ass media distribution network, you're allowed a few hiccups now and then, I think. As long as it doesn't become a regular thing, right? Gonna try to speed this up a little bit. Having a daily go for like 45 minutes is kind of long. All right, we're gonna do this because I want that goo. Oh, it's your birthday. Happy birthday, man. Hope you've had a good day. And not just one of them fake good days that everybody wishes you, but a truly good day. Oh, are we at the end of this already? Was there any challenge things that I missed? Nah, fuck it. Let's just move on. Alright, 100% spread shot! Fuck yeah! Let's take a quickie peek at the other utility things, though. Let's see if there's anything better than this overshield. Probably not. Rejuvenation field? No. Bandolier would be okay if I didn't already have spread. Sonar ping I never used when I had it. Laser sight I don't think really matters. That's probably more useful if you're using a gamepad, I guess. Quantum blink, teleport a short distance, and smart turret was okay, actually, and hover jets to hover freely. Nah, it's fine. Shield is good. Something I don't really have to think about. Oops. Ah. incoming ambush. Oh, noes. Oh, Jesus. Nice. All right, it's fine. Everything's fine. This is something I haven't seen before. I think this was part of their most recent early access update, was the ambushes. Kind of surprised I haven't seen it until tonight. I figured with the few hours I've clocked in this already, I would have seen at least one, but maybe it's more of a rare event. But with my fucking fully powered spread, over shield, and general awesomeness, I think I'll be able to survive this without issue. I can just get right up into him, a couple shots, and boom. Fucking blood and guts everywhere. Ooh, those guys tried. Whoa! Oh, alright. That's fair. Kind of spiked myself. Whoa! Oh, they are trying. Oh, come on! Come on, fucking really? Alright, we'll just hide up here for a second. It's fine. Good old Dwayne Payne. He's got the gumption to see us through here, I think. Crunchy crunch. Exit now open. Well, what if I don't want to exit? I'm enjoying fucking these guys up here. But I guess for the sake of time, I should move on. Where the fuck is the exit? Where the fuck is the exit? Not where I came in. Whoa. Alright, shit's getting a little nuts. Let's. Oh, there it is. Fucking behind all the. Oh, the ambush turns into an entire level. Okay. Alright. Well, that's cool too. So we should be at a boss? Yeah, that was... No? Okay. Oh, that's instead of a boss. Okay. Oh, that's a shame. I really kind of wanted to fuck a boss up, like, really super hard. There, just a bunch of health that I didn't need because the shield is doing the business. Whoa, careful now. Careful. Actually, wait. It's not really revealing any hidden little secrets, is it? Ouch. More dark levels? Oh boy. As long as that means, like, more shit to kill, I'm okay with that. And there didn't seem to be any hidden dudes anyways. I already hit that stuff. Overshield, great idea or best idea? I don't know. It's certainly in the running for, like, top five. I think spread takes number one. Charge might take number two. Overshield might take number three. It is just the best. I don't know why you would choose any other utility thing. I guess it depends on your playstyle. But me, I just fucking go balls in. 100%. Ain't no time for cowardice. Especially when you essentially have unlimited continues, right? Why fucking hold anything back? Although there was that allusion to a super secret best rank for not losing any jumpers in a fucking run. Which is going to be a little tough. But I guess we can try to do that. Maybe not tonight, though. Maybe after I improve in the old skills department. We'll give a deathless run a shot. Oh, they're being kind of generous with the health, too. Harbinger of things to come, perhaps. Oh, hello. Yeah, alright, so he just pretty much told me about environmental or status effects, whatever. I already knew that, thanks, bro. But that is okay, you were just doing your job. Shorter utility cooldowns, which I hope means a... Shorter recharge cycle for the shield, which is super good. Makes it even more fucking OP. We'll see if that's what it does. I'll wait here for a couple seconds. Nah, it seems pretty normal still. Unless it's just such a minuscule improvement that you don't really notice it unless you start stacking them three or four at a time. Pumped up guys like have no fucking recourse against spread. Love it. Oh wow, is it the end of this level already? They seem to be flying by rather quickly. Oh hey, I didn't even see that guy there. Well, he's dead. He was guarding this, but fuck, he wasn't really doing a good job. Of course, with the overshield, it saves me from the fucking instant death there, so... A little bit better. Oh, there's a secret. Huh? Yeah, there's actually something there this time. Alright, they seem to be letting me get away with a lot of shit so far. It's because of those two threat downs. If I go into this, yeah. The two reduced threat things. Probably doing the business right there. Just fucking fly through. Oh, he's trying. Oh, I'm taking damage there. Companies would be so much better off if they let me do employee assessments. How so? Is it because I would just give everybody a spread gun and tell them to go at it? Strong survives? And that's the best employee? Yeah, I guess that's true, huh? Alright, so I think we're done here, yeah? We must scrape this area clean. Whoa, careful. I do like the fire levels. They're a little bit more dangerous, so I gotta pay a bit more attention. I think we're good here. I really don't need to buy anything. Wait, what was the really expensive one in arcade mode was this one, right? So I'm kind of curious what it is. We'll use it for a level, and we'll see what happens. Probably not going to be as good as spread gun. Ooh. Oh, it's like a Super Metroid Hyper Beam right there. Awesome. Alright, we'll see if it does the job. Hmm. That's pretty powerful. Gives him random status effects too. Alright, so it doesn't quite have the coverage of the spread gun, but what does, honestly? And the damage it does... Whoa, Jesus. Alright, he stripped the backpack, that's it. I thought I had died for a second. Alright, so not super great, but I want to kind of see what it is. Oh, secret? Oh, it's on the other side. I want to see what it does when it's powered up. I think it was, what, 6,000 for level 2, right? So I need all of the goo, please. Give me your goo. Raise your hands to the sky and send your goo to me. Oh, there's another secret right there. Oh, ouch. Ooh. Aaron more goo. Hey, perfect. That's exactly what I need. Oh, can it, I cannot. Oh, it can tunnel through shit. Nice. All right, so it's got that over the spread gun, I suppose. The EDM gun. It is very ravey, isn't it? Just gotta have a good time with your weaponry. That's all this game is trying to teach us. Whoa, careful there. Oh, I didn't even see that dude. Jumpers are lucky, what, because we get armor and rad-ass weapons? Oh, yeah, I already talked to somebody like that. What the fuck did he give me? Anything? Ugh. Really could be more clear what I gained from those people. Whoa, oh, careful. Ooh, nice, good moves. More dark levels, yay! I haven't seen a single dark level yet, despite now having two of those artifacts. That's right, I guess. Yeah, I wasn't even looking at the fucking overheat speed on this. Nice. Wow, that is something special. Although I do have the overheat, or whatever, faster cooling thing, one of them. So, that's probably helping. It doesn't seem to follow starch rules there, where the closer I get, more powerful it is, so. So we can do any fucking range. Oh, alright, that dude's a little bit more powerful. So now it's just a few more than a couple clicks to kill a lot of these guys. That's alright, though. Hopefully we'll get enough goo to up it for next level, and we'll see how it does. Oh wait, except next level is a boss, isn't it? Alright, we'll see how it fares. We'll see how it fares. Whoa, that guy tried. Wait, is one of the status effects like for them to explode on death? That would be fucking rad. I think it is, yeah. Whatever the green one is. Whoa, alright, he's trying real hard. It's only so hard they can try, but gosh dang, they are trying. So kudos to them for that. I mean, they're gonna fail, but, you know, resist death. Hey, that's useful. I haven't quite figured out what that one does yet. Maybe it saves me from the insta-death from that Cheshire beard thing. Green is gamma. Oh yeah, you could be right about that. A little explode-explode. Alright, I think we'll have enough for a level 2 upgrade to this. Hopefully it becomes like a wider beam or a longer beam or something like that. It does more DPS or some ridiculous thing that makes the upgrade cost worth it. Yeah, the gamma gun itself was shit. I don't know why anybody would pick that. Whoa, look at that cluster. Oh, and they're dead. Dwayne Payne. Showing us where it's at. He could be a new Nah. Could be a new Nah, taking us all the way to the end. Ooh, that's a very violent way to go. Ah, See, all these little tiny secrets, and you get nothing from them. Super unfortunate. Ooh. Oh, hey. This is a new style of person I haven't seen. Lost your whole family when the aliens attack this planet. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. That's when I get out of here volunteering for service. All right. Well, good luck. Cool. Thanks for the grenades that I didn't need because I don't use them. I don't need to use them since this fucking EUV gun cuts right through everything. Whoa, careful there. All right, what do we got? What do we got? Knockback immunity? Oh, fuck yeah. If I'm fighting that weird rock crusher dude, this will be perfect. Oh, nice. Another one. Faster movement. Fuck yeah. True speed. True speed run now. Oh. Fucking goo everywhere. Oops. Excuse me. Pardon me. Doop. Doop. Look at that run. Fucking doing the business. Winning the marathons. Looking for the door. Ow. Well, whatever. It's fine. Ah, there it is. Perfect. Oh, Crush Dude is an S level. Okay. I'll trust it. All right, let's upgrade this shit. 9,000. Ooh, I hope we get enough to see that later on. But we're gonna stick with what we got. I like the EVV gun. Not quite as much as the spread, but it's starting to grow on me. Ah, good old flame whatever, dude. I wanted at least one of those. That's all right. Oh, wait. I didn't really check to see what the upgrade was for this. Is it just a longer beam, it seems? Doesn't seem to be doing much damage to him. That's unfortunate. Oh, well. What are you going to do? Or it seems to cause even less overheating? Wow. All right. Where the fuck are you? Ah, there you are. Oh, all right. So he tagged me good with those flames. Whoa. Excuse me. Pardon me. Whoa. He's trying. Oh, does he have one of them little fucking healing things behind him? Fucking asshole. Oh, wow. That hurt a lot. No, Dwayne Payne. Hold on, man. Just wait for the fucking... Wait for your shield to come back, then you'll be fine. Oh wait, I should be using my grenades too. Let's do that. Oh, missed him. Oh well, I'll still tag him a little bit. Oh, yeah. Fucking eat grenades, you shit. I have one more. There's one more. Whoa, Jesus. Ooh, he's trying. Whoa, careful. Whoa, careful. Uh-oh. All right, Dwayne, just be a little touch of care here. Ah. Oh, this is trying. I don't have any more grenades. Whoa, ouch. Oh, Dwayne. Fucking eats it. Well, he did the business. He tried. He tried his very best. Just to booty. Nice. Nice name. Whoa, ow. status effects don't seem to be working real well on the boss here. Ow. Ooh. Ah, oh, Tabuti! Come on! Well, I guess Dwayne Payne was a tough act to follow. I had a little bit of nerves going on there. So that's understandable, I guess. Whoa, ouch. Whoa, alright, careful, back it off a little bit. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, he's cowarding out a lot. Oh, shit. Ah, oh, you fucker. Stop running around. Just float there and die, please. Oh, what the hell? What did I get by there? Ooh, 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 that's very painful. Maybe it was one of those. Alright, causality. Nice. Killed by causality. How embarrassing for these guys. Ooh, I could use some more health though, please. Thank you. Right up in there. Just gotta be a little bit more aggressive. Ow. Ooh, wow, that's very painful. That's almost a fucking instant kill if I get hit by one of those. Yeesh. Oops. Looks like I gotta be a touch more careful about that. This causality will not be going down easily. Aw, you little shits. Oh, no. Yeah. Oh, careful though. Whoa, flames. Oh dear. All right. Oh, that was almost it right there. Shit. Careful now. Cheeky breeky. You might be the last one in here, man. Or woman, ma'am. Whatever you are. This guy seems to be healing. What the fuck? Ooh, careful now. Oh, alright. Watch out for them things. Come on out, coward. Oh, wow. Alright. Took it full force right in the face. Oh, not that time. Oh, yeah. He's done. He's done. Eat shit. Ooh. Alright, that got a little too close. Only 3,600, so we need, what, 9,000? Eh. Tempted to go back to the spread, but this one's starting to grow on me a little bit. Ah. Okay, so here's the acid level, right? So we might be dealing with the rock crusher at the end. Is it also a dark level? Yeah, sure is. That's okay. Rainbow lights the way. Oop. Ow. Alright, so not nearly as effective as clearing out all this fucking garbage, huh? I do like the lighting of this, though. Holy shit, that's really cool. It would have just been enough for them to, like, slightly brighten everything around it, but they went the full fucking color spectrum on it. It's awesome. Super good. It's a nice little touch. It's the little things. The little things that you catch. Do, 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 do. Okay. No jump jets. That's fine. Whoa, careful. What we got there? Whenever a group of survivors that took shelter in a dark corner. It'd be safer in the dark. You're dead wrong. Fear and started swallowing us. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, are there little floating beard things going to be around here? That would really not be super good. Oh, oh no. Oh no. Oh, that's bad. Oh, that's bad. Oh, that's bad. All right, it's fine. I'm just going to wait for my shield to come back before I blow the fuck out of this thing. There we go. See, no probs. Hmm. Oh, wow. That's very difficult to see. All right, what do we got? Oh, nice fucking clutch. Does that make it, like, all the way full? Fucking clutch. Yeah. All right, cheeky breeky on the upswing here. Wow, that's a very, very generous thing to give me right there. I wonder if the status effects stack. It'd be super cool if it did. It seems like they do. I think I saw both the green and the ice going on there. So I guess epilepsy warning if you don't like flashing cool ass lights. Look away. Look away until we get to a brighter spot. That's such a cheeky power up. I see what she did there. Alright, I need to figure out how to get back up there. There's a box that I missed. Whoa! Alright, they're trying. They're trying. Not real well, but they're trying. Whoa! Oh, that guy had the right idea. Oh, so is this guy. Oh, no thank you. Back the fuck up. Whoa! Alright. Oh, they're bringing it. They're bringing it super good. Oh, I'd love to get to 9,000 before the next level here. All right, there we go. The pathway back up. They're really throwing a lot at me to prevent me from getting there, though. What's over here? What are you guys fucking defending? Ouch, ouch, ouch. Cheeky taking it good. Ah. Yeah, it looks like there's the purple, the green, the ice. Everything under the sun. I guess that's appropriate for a rainbow gun, right? Utility cooldown again. I hope that stacks on my shield. Do 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 do. Oh yeah, we're looking to be in good shape here. Plus with full backpack health, fuck yeah. Oh, grenades that I don't need, thank you. It's good to get that little relic though for the cooldowns. So, I'd call it a worthwhile endeavor. I'm gonna go faster on the dailies. Hey, I did say that, yeah. And I think this will be faster than last time's daily for sure. Because I'm just kind of plowing through, especially when I had the spread gun. You can just fucking run through everything. Ridiculous. Ridiculous. Stacked in my favor, finally. Man, if you're just starting out and you don't pick the spread gun to start, what the fuck are you doing, scrub? That's what I like to see. Oh, he's trying. All right. Plus, I do have the speed up power, so, you know, there's something to that, too. Since I get score from all the goo I collect, I think it's a worthwhile endeavor. Search out everything. Whoa, whoa, alright, they're trying. Ooh, alright, I think it's one of them buff motherfuckers up there. That's right, he's dead. Oh yeah, charge on through. Cheeky, doing the business. Wow, no fucking problems whatsoever. Whoa, oh, that might be a problem. No, Cheeky gets it. Ooh. That's so cool. Look at those, look at that lighting. That's super rad. I love it. I suppose I could use a grenade on this fucker. Bombs away. Is he dead? He is not, but he's probably hurt. Not as much as I would have hoped. Alright, that's good. Let's get the fuck out. Cheeky took a few hits. Oh, I'm so just a touch short of 9,000, though. That's unfortunate. Is this, maybe I'll just hang on to this. I think this will be the boss, right? And that'll be it. No, there's one more regular level. Great. All right, we'll have 9,000 at the end of this for sure. There's too much going on. Yeah, I mean, I really don't need goo for anything else, right? Because I already got the shield. I got the sticky grenades just in case. It's a backup weapon, pretty much. There's really nothing else for me to spend it on. Ah, secret secrets! Faster movement, speed up again. Holy shit. Alright, took a few hits. That's fine. Whoa! Oh, Cheeky, come on now, slow down. Just because you're fast doesn't mean you should be careless. Oh, sure, now it's not a health one. Fucking figures. Oh man, fucking skying everywhere. That shit definitely stacks. Goo plus added plus 5 to the large ones, really? But they were 15 before? Okay, I guess that makes sense. I wonder if it added any to the small ones too. I figured it would increase the drop rate. Like, give me more big ones instead of small ones or something. Ah, there we go, there's some good old health for Cheeky. The little spawners that I'm killing seem to drop a lot more now. That guy's done. Eat shit. Man, you kind of feel sorry for him. There's nothing really they can do. Get a fucking grenade stuck to him and then boom. Off they go. That was weird, they just kind of stopped flying for a sec there. Hey, you can still charge through pretty good even without spread. Just get them all laced with something and then wait it out. Guy. That's right, just rained boom to death. What a shit. Thought he could catch me unawares. So how much are the small ones giving? 5? Alright. Well, this weapon definitely has much more longevity than the spread. Just fucking turn it on high and let it go. Spread, I gotta be careful with my clickings. Careful, cheeky. Come on. Pull it back. Oh, sayonara, cheeky. Oh, gosh. Wait it out. Wait it out. Coward out. There we go. All right. Duke Rad. All right. That's fair trade. Fair trade. Wow. I don't know why that guy was so much tougher. There's a secret over there. Speed down a little bit. Whoa, careful. Oh, it's way the fuck down there. Can I? Can I just kind of float down a little bit without? Oh, nice, yeah. Just wiggle my way in there. I seen your twin brother? I don't know, I can barely see you, bro. New healing remedies designed for the high floor. I hope he's all right. Yeah, he's probably fine. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Impale damage down. Awesome. No longer spike myself immediately. Well, I couldn't anyways because the shield, but double this time. I think I already cleared this one. Oops. Oh, what the? Let's try that again. That seems like a little weird thing. Oh, okay. Kind of caught a little hole in the wall there, I think. Oops. EDM cannon plus plus. Yeah, I'm actually really interested to see what the full form of this is. It's probably just more cooldown or longer range or something. Is this longer range than before? I don't... Maybe not. Oh, what a shit. Eat rainbow death, please. Hey, another resist death. Alright. I wish I could, like, mouse over and see what... What the hell? It's a lawn chair? How the fuck... How the fuck does that make any sense? Whatever, it's fine. It's fine. From people who wear no pants and ice sections to lawn chairs as relics. Yeah, who knows? Who knows? Alright, so there's the exit there. Oh, more grenades that I actually kind of needed, so that's nice. Alright, I didn't even take any damage there. Interesting. I must have to fall with great enough velocity to make it hurt me. Alright, let's go. Let's fucking up this shit. Let's see what we got. Yeah, the other weapons? Brass Blessing was okay. It's kind of like a minigun that takes a little bit of time to warm up a little bit. Gamma, is this the Gamma one? The Gamma Ray sucked ass. I haven't tried the Tesla or the Poison. Plasma Charger was good. Cryo Beam was, nah. Rockets were fantastic. flame was okay. Mag shot was good for like an initial weapon. And the normal weapon was kind of eh. And spread, of course, was fucking out of this world. Grenades are kind of the same kind of deal. And then utilities, why would you pick anything but the shield? Alright, well, I've got the knockback resistance, I think, so this should be a pretty soft touch. Just be sticking grenades up his ass all day. That don't trigger, apparently. There's two of them, come on. Come on. There's a third. Alright, so there goes one. I suppose I could really just lame it out and let the status effects take care of him. Without even trying to get behind him. Oh man, I've overheated it finally. Alright, this must just be doing higher DPS or something. Oh yeah, trying, huh? Really hard to do when I've got that knockback resist, right, bro? And I'm out of grenades too. That's right. Wow, he is fucking eating it good. Not the most difficult of patterns to identify either. Oh, I thought he was gonna charge there. Come on, you little fuck. Oh yeah, alright, I'm taking some damage now. This is back off, let the shield come back. And get back in there. Yeah, he is getting pounded pretty good. I suppose I wouldn't be very happy if a rainbow was going up my asshole either. So I guess I can see where this guy's coming from. Fucking eat it. Wow, he's got nothing. And I think that's the end of the daily. That was number 3, right? Boom. $32,000 goo. Aw, the ambushes only give you 2,000 instead of 2,500 per. That's unfortunate. Wow, that almost took an hour, really? I figured I was a little bit faster than that. Oh well. And only about 13 deaths. That seems to be pretty average for me right now. Awesome. Cloudy with a chance of bullet storms. That's right. Especially if you're using spread. Alright. I'm guessing I'm the only one on the leaderboards right now. Yep. So beat that, everybody else. Beat that. Weekly is still there. Okay, yeah. So even the weekly was faster. That's unusual. 41,000 versus 43. Okay. All right, so that leaves arcade then. So does that... Did I unlock something? Since yeah, there's a little robo friend. All right, let's go with robo friend. We'll swap off the Kirby star and go to smiley face. Because robots are always happy. I was just pretty in pink. So let's go with purple. Plasma charger. Oh, that's right. I've got all the goo. I was saving up for the UV thing. But... That's fully upgraded. That's fully upgraded. Let's just fucking upgrade shit. I don't really need the 100,000 for that, honestly. So let's just unlock and let's try the Tesla orb. Since we're at the very first level here, let's give it a go. There you go. I suppose I wouldn't be happy if I had a rainbow pounded up my ass. Would you? I mean, would anybody? I mean, I'm sure there's somebody into it, but, you know, to each their own, I guess. Were the flame grenades any good? I don't remember. They might have been okay, but I need some explosives, I think, to balance out my other shit. All right, what do we do? Oh, and they bounce too. No charge, but semi-auto, I guess. How's the damage? Damage isn't bad. Goes around corners, that's something. A little careful. Not the best of flyers. Ooh, what's your story, bro? Dominique Basurto. Mandible sticking out of Hive Rock. Yeah, thanks, bro. I already got capped by that several times. Step towards someone, quickly jump back. You know what? What? Surging nothing but claws and teeth and death. Yeah, you got lucky, sure. Thanks for the grenades, bro. Thanks for the lore and the grenades. Will I get better weapon cooldown or speed or something? Eh? Resist death? Alright, well, whatever the fuck that does. Ah, IDDQD. I love it. That's awesome. Fucking classic throwback. Wow, that guy ate it pretty good. Alright, so does it? It doesn't do anything to these, apparently. So we'll stick some grenades. Ooh, careful now. And overheat doesn't seem too bad with this either. I guess this is a more tactical and safe weapon. Might be switching off it. Well, maybe I'll upgrade and see what happens. I think it was, what, 2,000 for the next level? Whoa, whoa, that guy. Trying his best. Just couldn't do it. Alright, so now without the goo boost... Oh, the small ones are worth 1 instead of 5. Okay. That would explain it. The big ones are worth... Still 20. Okay. Wow, you've got that one down to the minutes, huh? That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Oh, ow. Yeah. Give me that. Alright, I want to get in there, though. With the goo! And the health that I really didn't need. Oh, well. And more grenades. Alright, that's something. Whoa, from downtown. On the fucking rebound. Oh, overheat. Well. Awesome. I don't remember. Was the set you sent me like a couple months ago when I asked for him, did that have minutes already attached to him? Or did that have times in general already attached to him? I guess it really doesn't matter. Just curious. A compilation, huh? Man, I would love to do a compilation, but my videography skills are shit. I just barely managed to get the full fucking videos posted on time sometimes. Ooh, there's lots of little electrical things going on here. At no time, just the dates. All right, that's cool. That's fine. No need to dig them up again or something. Whoa, careful. Oh, the hell? Oh, that guy's a little close for comfort. Oh. Yeah, I'll have to get off my ass and actually do something with those quotes, actually. Soon. Maybe before the end of the year. Considering my fucking schedule. Oh boy. Whoa. Careful. Whoa. Yeah, knockback immunity. Perfect. Fucking perfect for this set of levels. Right. just in time for the boss. Not really. Still a level ahead. Really? Okay. Okay. I'll have to go back and look at those. Man, those were really good. Those are really good ones. I like those. Very, very funny. All right, what do we got? 3,000? 6,000. Now, what would be really super good is if these shot two at once now. Come on. Really wish they let you test the weapons in the fucking selector here. That'd be pretty awesome as well. All right, what do we got? Level 2 electricity. Okay. Thanks. Appreciate that. Yeah, I've got them saved somewhere besides... Oh, nice. Utility cooldown. Did we ever figure out if that affected my shield? I kind of want all this stuff, so I'll take a swim. That one's good, too. Oh, man. Having the video behind that one for context makes it a lot better, though, I'll say. It'd be really cool if they were out of ammo. They're not out of ammo. Cool, another little thing there. Oh, ouch. Kind of ate that one. Well, the shield ate that one. More accurately. Overheat capacity, perfect. I guess that's good no matter what weapon I've got. I don't know if these are bouncing more or faster or... I don't know. It's kind of hard to tell what the weapon upgrades do sometimes. Spread is pretty obvious since it gives you more fucking bullets. Ugh. Yuck. Oh, careful. Whoa, what's that dude's problem? You got something stuck up your butt in there, man? Should I give you a minute to fish that out? Ah, in the name of Zeus's butthole. Alright, that's accurate. Get out of my cell. What? I wasn't in a cell? What? You think I was in a cell if I've got this fucking power armor and this crazy electricity gun? Weird fucker. Longer flight, alright. It's good. Good utility. Aw, I can't hurt that guy though. That's right. I guess this really isn't good for crowd control, though. Considering fairly narrow aim, not really all that rapid fire. No splash damage, it seems, either. Faster overheat recovery, alright. That's cool, too, just in case. Nice grenades. I have a feeling Hive Jump will be going another week here. I'm having a lot of fun with this. Even though it's not particularly difficult, it's a lot of fun. Whoa, careful. Oh, that little shit. All right, whatever. All right, enough of this. Fuck it. That guy out of there. Oh, I should have fucking 2-for-1'd it. Oh well. Pow! Oh, there's another guy right there. What a fuck. Either one works. I think technically he's numbers, all numbers, not spelled out like that. Oh, hey, lady, what you got going on? At least this one, at least this commander's got pants on. See, she's smart. Highest rating is only achieved if no jumpers are killed. Do I think that's even possible? I think that's possible. Might not be possible for me, but it's definitely possible. What we got? Acid resist. All right, that's good for this level too. Suppose I just fire this at random and hope it hits shit, which it seems to be doing a good job of. Just find goo laying all over the place. Pants are good, but freedom. Hey, I hear you. I hear you. Sometimes you just want to say fuck pants. If we were meant to wear pants, we would have been born with pants. Ah, butt freedom. Ah, very clever. I see what you did there. It's a homonym. Whoa, kind of got wrecked a little bit there. That actually, what's my acid resist do for me here? All right, so it does take the sting out of a lot of it. Did I open that box already? Sure did. All right, okay, so now we should be on nice, we should be on boss now, right? All right, let's see what the level 3 Tesla orbs will do for me. If nothing, I'm going back to spread so I can just tear through everything. I don't have knockback resistance this time, so that's unfortunate. Oh wait, or do I? I think I do. Whoa, little grenade up your asshole. Oh, I think it's just faster firing. It's not doing too bad of damage either. Do a couple grenades there and hope they explode soon. There we go, thank you. Oh, ouch. Ooh, alright. Alright, let's be a little careful, it's fine. And I guess some people are into Electrostim too, so maybe this is really doing it for them. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Yeah, wow, he went down pretty good. I didn't get much for my trouble there, though. Do I have the flamethrower? I don't have the flamethrower. Let's get the flamethrower. Ooh, rockets, though. Nah, let's go spread. I want to just charge through everything. Hey, if he didn't want to get shot in the ass, he should have covered his ass a little bit better. There we go. Oh, this is the zone with the kick-ass music. All right, we're gonna be jamming. We gonna be jamming. Yeah, there we go. That's what I like to hear. Fucking rad. Oh, was that a box? Sure was. All right. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Good to see you. Ooh, more grenades. Perfect. All right, so that's good timing from new grenades. I like that. Ugh, yes. Spread gun, I missed you so. Get shredded. Oh, man. No chance. No chance. Oh, no jump jets. Oh, it's this one. Okay, it's fine. Just a little bit of... Oh, ow. All right, careful. I want to get down there. Oh, maybe I don't want to get down there. Shit. Did I screw myself? Or do I just need to go back over? I just need to go back over here. That's fine. Whoa, careful. Yeah, what movie were you watching? Was it like stupid enough to be good or... Okay, funny dumb. That's good. That's good. At least you got something out of it. Whoa, Jesus. All right, that guy freaked me out. Pro tip, use your jump jets to get out of reach. Yeah, well, jump jets are disabled here, fucker. Grenades? Yeah, grenades. All right, thanks. Final Destination 5. Holy shit. Are they still making those? Impale damage down. Good. I can go flailing into spikes without any repercussions. Oh, wow. Okay, that still hurt quite a bit. Oops. All right, well, at least I tested it out. That's the important part. Ah, there's full health anyways. Who cares? Life is fleeting. Whoa, nice. Whoa, nice. Wow, that shield, too good. Tool of the year, 2016. There's nothing even over there, fuck it. Okay, yeah, let's go in here. Hey, the keyword there is almost died. Did not die. Almost died. I probably would have died if I hadn't had a shield. We'll put it that way. But IDDQD travels prepared. Which one should I blow open here? Let's do this one so I can tag that guy right away too. Nice, eat shit. They're really trying. You gotta give them credit for trying. But holy shit, they are not prepared to handle any of this. Oh, secret? Nothing. Oh, they're contact damage. Boo! Whoa. Yeah, almost ate it right there, I think. Oh, hey, dude, wake up, man. Oh, I think I can just walk in this shit, right? It doesn't do anything to me? Yeah. No probs. Faster overheat recovery. Okay, that'll help for spread quite a bit if I do something like pretty crazy like that. Ooh, that's really good recovery now. Yeah, the daily was pretty good. Whoa, got a little freaky there. Daily was pretty solid, only died 13 times. I think that average is starting to go down a bit. Got to try out the EUV gun, which turns out to be pretty fucking rad. Not the least of which, it's probably radioactive. Oh, you're looking for the golden kappa. Eh. Has anybody actually seen it? I mean, it's super cool if they actually put that in there, like one in a million or something. But I don't know. I don't believe it actually exists. Pictures or it didn't happen. Alright, spread's pretty good. Oh, alright. Alright, let's see what we can buy here. Should we just go one-to-one here? Just upgrade shit on the way through? I don't know, I guess I just don't see a lot of Kappa activity, so my likelihood of having seen it is probably pretty slim. Make sure I scour every level though. I want all of the goo. Did I split that one? Ah, not enough. Worth it. Oh, there's a box. There's a box. Let's see if we can split the difference on this one. There we go. That should do it. Yeah, that's true. I could check the page source, but I'm not really... I don't care that much. I don't care that much about it. I have looked at the JavaScript a couple times for Twitch just out of abject curiosity, but that's not one of the things I was looking for. I'll believe you. I'll trust that you're right. And we'll call it that. Oh, did I miss that? Ah, that's worth a grenade. What do we got? We got speed? Yeah, speed! I am become death runner of marathons. That's the cool thing about logic, belief not required. You know, I would agree with you in just about every case. But one must also take the trustworthiness of the source into account as well. Not to say that you're not trustworthy, but, you know, people on the internet and all that. Wasn't it deGrasse Tyson that had said something to that effect, or he was quoting someone else? Whoa, oh, oh, oh man, look at those guys. They are trying. Oh man, they tried not hard enough. Uh-oh. Woo! Excuse me. That one snuck up on me a little bit. Ow. That also hurt a little bit, too. Eek. On top of being disgusting and unsanitary. Whoa, careful there. Almost fucking speared myself on that garbage. Whoa! Oh, what? I had my shield! How did that guy just fucking nut me in one kill? One strike there. What a fucking piece of shit. Oh, IDDQD, we'll miss you. Ah, thank you. Jam my soul back into my body. Ugh. Damn it. I wasn't gonna say anything, but I was hoping this would be one of the runs where I didn't die at all. But, ah well. It was a good go of it. Yeah. I'm gonna have to review the footage on that. I don't think that guy should have been able to one-shot me. Pretty sure my shield is still going. Whoa, ouch. Alright, it's fine. Everything's fine. Oh, the previous guy. The guy that got fucking nommed by the hermit crab dude was IDDQD. This one's Wi-Fi Warrior. Huh. I wonder if they have different name pools for each skin. Because both of these now seem to be tech related. Which is great. Good. I know, right? IDDQD dying? That's a little ironic. Although there was ways to die even with IDDQD turned on, so you know that's accurate. Or at least one way. I only know of the one, actually. Not worth the grenade. Whoa, oh dear. Alright, almost. Almost got me. Good show. Good show. Uh-oh. Bad time to overheat. Out. Was that level 1 or 2 of this set here? I think that might have been 2. 8,000? Who the fuck cares about the gamma ray garbage? Alright, let's get that one up there. That one's already 3. Let's unlock that. Why not? Oops. Anything else I need to unlock besides the EUV? No. Looks like all of those are good now. Give me my spread back, though. Thank you. Two, so this is the boss. Alright. Ah, crap. Of course, it's the one that I need to stand away from with spread. And no grenades to toss in his face. Unfortunate. But whatever, that's fine. We'll make it work. Whoa. Alright. His fancy explosions are probably pretty bad for me. Whoa, get up there. There we go. Oh dear. Oh. Whoa. Whoa, nice. Didn't quite grab me there, you fuck. Whoa. What the? Oh, okay. Weird. That scared me a little bit. Oh, careful. Ooh. Oh no! Oh, bastard. Fucking got me. What a shit. private joystick. Nice. The names are really good. Ouch. Oh, damn it. Wow. Doing the work. Being the pro. Ah, well, we got upgraded from a private to a captain. I guess it's worth it. Alright, well, this guy's gonna die anyways. Couple more shots. Boom, boom, eat shit. Alright, well, wasn't the greatest boss fight. Whatever. It's fine. Nice! Congratulations. Always awesome to get a new place to live. Especially if it's a place of your own. Holy shit. I know it might be considered antisocial or whatever, but living alone? Fucking great. I love it so much. Alright, let's get the flamethrower upgraded, then back to spread. So I think that was zone 2, really, so. One more little zony zone here, and we should be good to go. Ah, it's flames, alright. Okay, I don't really need to worry about that. Can I? I can't nuke that shit from below, huh? Oh, wow. Took that one, but somehow miraculously didn't take any fucking damage. Have you considered a dog? No, I do have a cat, though. And I love my kitty. She's a good kitty. Not really a big fan of dogs. I mean, I think I'm neutral to dogs. I don't hate them, but I just don't care for them all that much. I think we're done up in this top corner. Whoa, they're trying. Ah, probably should have checked to see if that was actually going to be worth it. Oh well. My clothes and my bed up, you know, yep. Yep, cat hair will do that, for sure. No question. No question about that. Whoa, careful. Whoa, careful. Guess going fast has its dangers. Ah, of course all the big goo went in the lava. Oops. Ooh, there's a secret over there. I think I see a box in there, too. Hope that's a big box. Whoa, what's going on there, bro? He's jamming out. Alright, dude's just jamming out. And another resist death. Alright, maybe I'll have to look up what the fuck that does. Haven't had cause to test it. If it says resist death, I guess I'll trust it. I guess I'll be like, you know what, that's cool. I'll just go on my way. Alright, can I look in there, see if that's worth a grenade? Yeah. Whoa, Jesus. Alright, well. Decision made. Oh wait, there was a secret somewhere around here. There. Right? Like right near the door. Yeah, there we go. Oh, it's just a small box though. And it's health, which I didn't need. Oh, there's another secret. Pretty generous with those shits. Hopefully that one has something too. Hey, there's a little robot bro. Robo bro. High levels of ambient energy, minor adjustments, runabouts, could harness this energy to maintain optimal battery charge. All right, thanks bro. Thanks for the goo too. Oop. Alright, what we got? More speed, knockback immunity, also very good. I think I already have that one? A little sparky sparks? Yep, well, alright. Okay, maybe not the best one to get there. Oh, nice, and it's a big box too. Aw, it's just that, boo. I didn't really need that. Not quite as clutch as the daily run one. Whoa, easy there, fucker. Got enough of anything for anything here. Aha. Beautiful. I almost wonder if the cryo beam would be stronger against the flame boss. I would think so. But who really knows? Oh good, it's dark level 2. Fantastic. I was just thinking, I can see things a bit too well. Starting to recognize a few of these level gen patterns now. All right, what you got? Health regen? Oh, really? Like straight up health regen? Holy shit. You turned up the brightness in Spelunky Dark Levels? You fucking cheater! No, it's a challenge you need to overcome. And then you can openly curse at it. Oh, what a shit. Oh, what a shit. Can I lure him out and then blast him? Nope. Alright, whatever. At least these dark levels seem to be a bit more fair. Plus the whole light from guns thing, right? Let's see. Looks like the pause is the same regardless of game mode. So, no bathroom breaks for me. bathroom breaks or sandwiches or getting a new drink. Unless I'm really safe and secure where I am. I guess in between levels would be the only safe time to do it. I guess that makes sense, and that's okay. Yeah, I guess this level of darkness doesn't really do much to materially impact the difficulty of the game. I mean, spread gun notwithstanding. You see how I just pull the trigger a couple times and shit disappears? Spread OP, please nerf. Actually, no, please don't nerf. I'm having too much fun with it. Rock Band marathon mode with all the songs in game in a row, no pausing, no breaks. Oh man, that sounds a little rough. I would say that sounds like speedrun type shit, but considering the songs are the same length regardless. Ow. Ooh, that was painful. Across any item fun data. Alien soldiers, crab-like creatures are surprisingly mobile and highly aggressive, yeah. They rest to stay out of reach, blah blah blah. Wow, that health regen? Holy shit. That is nuts. That is way too strong. Wow. That is too much. Hey, yeah, another lawn chair. Perfect. Grenades would be real nice. Come on, come on, come on. Ah, garbage. Ooh, nice. Oh, and there's the end. I didn't go all the way to the left. Let's backtrack real quick. I'd hate to skip something because I'm too fast. It's too fast. Smiley above my character mean anything? I don't think so. It's just an emblem you get. I guess it helps when you're doing multiplayer. To stand out. Ow, what a shit. Alright, whatever. That's just something you pick at the start of the game. I figured my robo dude would be happy. Deserved a smile. Have a good time. Whoa, whoa. Alright, I got a few collision things to work on, methinks. What else we got? 8,000, 6,000, 2,000. Everything else is pretty well done. Alright. Ugh. All right, so this should be the boss, right? I'm not even gonna fucking bother. Actually, the Tesla was pretty fucking strong. Let's do it. That's true. Angry face doesn't mean you get shit done, but I don't know. I'd be kind of more concerned about a smiling robot. That shit's probably, wow, look at that damage. That's brilliant. All right, I like it. I like it. Toss a couple grenades up his butthole. Wow, that damage though. Doing the business. Toss a grenade. Oh, I missed. Still tagged him, I think. Wow, this guy's got zero chance. Precisely zero chance. One more grenade. Yeah, he's gonna eat it. Ow. Ooh, careful now. Yeah, with the shield and the health gen, man. Fucking almost indestructible. Wow. Eat shit. Oh, man. No fucking chance. How many deaths did we have that time? Like 7? 3? Wow, that was fantastic. S rank, fuck yeah. Faster time with the charge shot? I don't know. I think that spread shot really does the business. If I just stopped hanging around and trying to collect goo, I could probably cut maybe 20 minutes off my time. Oh, man. Actually, I suppose now that I have a lot of shit unlocked, I could try to just fucking charge right on through. You know what? Let's do that. I got enough time. I got enough time for another run. Let's give it a go. Let's fucking speed through this. Is there an angry face one I can use? No, you can use the sword and cut through shit. Make him as angry as possible. Good old fucking deep, whoopsie. Deep red. Bam. Alright, so Tesla orbs are good for bosses. Spread is probably good for normal. Sticky grenades, shield, just fucking charge on through. Let's do it. Fucking do it. Any bets on time? I'm gonna say 25 minutes. Wow, it seems really slow now without the speed boost thing. We're dealing with the fire first, huh? Whoa, see. If I drink while streaming. Well, first of all, there's no if. I certainly am. 22. Okay, we got a 22. If I drink while streaming, does it make me a social drinker? Technically speaking, I guess? I don't know. If I drink while tweeting, I would say it's the same thing. Oh, he tried. Tried to get that backpack off of me. What a shit. They pretty much just run through, blast the big-ass hive things, and get the fuck out. You know, there is already that fucking fad about just eating shit, right? Like, channels dedicated to just eating or whatever? There we go, let's get that in there. Grenade, rockets might be pretty good for bosses too, actually, come to think of it. But I like the Tesla. The Tesla was damn good. 18. All right, we got 25, 22, and 18. Wow. All right. Let's see what we can do. I think I might have way overshot it, actually, on my estimate, considering I pretty much just need to drop down. The really only big time sinks are the bosses. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. social pooping soon enough. Oh man, don't give him any ideas, please. Wow. All right, that was pretty good. I really wish I had a timer on this, just in case. Oh shit, I forgot to grab the Tesla. Oh well. So we're up to a boss already. So wow, this might even be sub 10, which would be something. Assuming I get... assuming I get good boss luck, I guess. Where are you, fuck? Alright, ooh, I gotta be careful about those, though. Those could end me pretty good. Ooh. Wish I had more grenades. Oh well. Alright, careful now. Whoops. Alright, that one could kill me in one hit if I stick around. Alright, you know what? Spread isn't too bad for bosses either. You just get right up in their face, blast them a little bit. And by a little bit, I mean a lot. Just fucking unload. One more good showing of this should be good. Oh, you shit. He made it another round, didn't he? What a fuck. Boom. He's dead. Fuck you. Alright, good. Good, good. Whoa, damn it, asshole. Shoved me back. Whoa, oh, alright. Got me pretty good there, little fucker. Ah, fuck. Okay, either went the wrong way. Oh, what a shit. There we go, alright, perfect. Wow, you can go a lot faster when you're not going out for goo here. All right, so there's one. When did this stream get so lewd? When was it ever not lewd? Man, if you're here for not lewdness, you have come to the wrong place, my friend. Run away while you still can. Guy's trying. Oh, what the? Oh, he fucking got my backpack off me. That's what happened. Hey, leave that alone, you shits. Fucking assholes. Oh, really? Well, they wouldn't make me bomb open a place to get out of this level, so it's probably back to the right anyways. Ah, there we go. No probs. Alright, so it's boss time, right? Hmm. Fuck, I was about to say, what the fuck is the ice boss? Whoa. Yeah, that's doing some fair damage to him. Not bad at all. Just gotta make sure not to get caught by that fucking spread of shit, though. Stop healing him, you bitches. Careful. Ow! Ooh. Oh, careful. What happened there? Boo! Damn it, I was going for the no death run too. Shit. That was trash. That was fucking trash. Oh, eat it, shit. Oh, of course he's got no fucking open spots now. Oh, shit. Oh, well. Dance spot will carry us through here. Whoa, careful. I think maybe I got crushed by the platform. Fuck off, please. Ooh, easy. Hey man, if you choose to fuck cake, I guess it's your choice, but, you know. God damn it, it's fucking closing off every fucking hole he's opening here. Oh, no. Ow, bitch. Explode somewhere else, please. Man, it's like this guy doesn't want to get shot. What the fuck? There, we're on the right. Shit. There, he's done. He is done. What the fuck? Ugh. Well, that was a shit-ass boss. Alright, where are we headed? Mushroom, acid, rocks. I think there might only be four zones, actually. Got fire and ice. Oh, mushroom. Alright. That's good. Fucking rockin'-ass music to finish this off. What the... Ugh. Running into a lot more of those weird corners now. Oh, hey. Free upgrade. Aw. Really? Well, I guess that'll make it faster. What a shit. Whoa, careful. Whoa, nope. That reduced equals ring of peace? Yeah, pretty much. Fewer enemies, or it ramps up slower, I think. Hope this is the right way. It was not. Oh, what a shit. See, what? Where is my shield on that one, too? Oh, fuck you. Damn it. Alright, I'm not really worried about the backpack. I'll be through this quick enough. Fucking butthole little hiding bitches. Ah, damn it. Come on. Who could forget good old Mal 9000? Ooh, alright, taking bunches of hits here. fucking... Man, weaving all the way over the place here. Whoa, Well, what the hell? Where the fuck's the door? Let me guess, it was all the way over in the left corner. Fucking skipped right by it. Oh, now it's right there. So now this is the boss, right? Right? Oh wait, can I upgrade anything? I don't think I have enough for anything. Nope, 6,000. All right, here we go. Ah, it's just this fucker. All right. Flamethrower would work really well on this dude, too. A fucking constant stream of getting your shit wrecked. Utility? No, I think that thing reveals where chests are. Alright, let's see what we got. I'm guessing probably 3 or 4 deaths as well for this one. 3 deaths. 1355, not bad. I only got a B for it, probably because I didn't stop to get all the fucking goo. Not bad. That's a good baseline, though. I'm really tempted to set up my split tracker for this just to see. Maybe not tonight, though. Maybe some other night. But that was quick enough where we can fucking charge through one more time. So that's what we're gonna do. You were closest, yeah, that's true, but you still went over. Get a nice old cool turquoise in there. And let's fucking... death! Death all around. All right, let's go. Actually, no, let's check out the utilities first. I think the reveal thing was just for, yeah, points of interest. But I do have enough for that other, what is it, the gamma ray? Let's just, or the poison cloud, yeah. Oops. Oh, 8,000 for that, all right. All right, game over. Thanks for stopping by. See you later. All right, let's go. Charge. Oh, yeah. Fucking rad ass music right off the bat. Oh, jeez. Whoa. Fucking wrecked me pretty good right away. Ooh, secret, gotta check it. Nothing, fuck. Wasted precious seconds. Oh, I'm hoping the door is on this side. If it isn't, that's a problem. It's right there, good. You know, I could see getting into speedrunning for this game. Seems pretty rad. Nice and quick, good turnaround. Ooh, I probably should have grabbed that health. Oh well, I'll be fine. I Ah, fuck me. Do 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 do. Ugh. Up and down and all around. Whoop! Excuse me, pardon me. There we go. Let's get some health there. Nice. So, wrong way. It's fine. There we go. All right, boss time, which means Tesla. Actually, no, let's go rockets this time. I want to see if this does any faster. Oh, it's an ambush. Fuck. Wish I would have kept the goddamn fucking rock or the spread. Oh well. Mandatory 2-minute level. Oh well, rockets will pretty much nuke everything anyways. Ugh. Yeah, 2 minutes per boss actually is probably pretty reasonable. So this is too much of a time loss, is it? This almost seems a bit too unfair for them. But oh well. That's fine. It's fine. Alright, so where the fuck's the door now? There. There it is. All right, pretty easy. Back to spread. All right, so what was it? Almost 14 last time? I'm going to guess 13 for this one here. I think I've very slightly improved. Assuming I get lucky and find all the paths down. Wow, that's pretty good. Play the odds. Nice. Good, good, good. I don't think I played that one properly. Probably a dead end. Yep, fuck me. Ooh, took a good hit there. Good work, idiot. Oh, that guy. He tried. Oh, he took my shield, though. All right, back it up a little bit. Slow it down. All right, that's better. Yeah, spread is definitely for fucking speed. That was only level one, yeah? of this section here, I hope. Yes, all right. Oh, no, it was. It wasn't. All right, actually, this is good. Spread for here is perfect. Another enforced 2 minutes. Ooh, that's walking on air. Actually, ambushes are kind of shitty since they give me 500 less points for it. Versus taking out a boss. That's alright. I guess we're not going for points, we're going for speed. Just because. Alright, maybe I can actually do a quick scout out for where the door might be. Oh, knocked my backpack off. What a shit. Alright, it doesn't exactly tell me, so wherever it opens up, I guess. Oops. We've got a few more health dudes sit somewhere around here. There we go. All right, knew there was one more pink blob down there. Perfect. End it with full health. I'll take it. There we go. Boom. Okay, one more section to go. I think I can hit 13 here. Oh, good. Dark level. Perfect. Whoa, careful. Dark level plus... Oh, ow. Whoa! Plus lava equals no bueno. Ah, shit. Really? Oh! Oh, that dick. Old dickhole. Around, up and around. Ah. Oh, what the hell? Am I at the bottom already? No. Maybe I am. Shit. Whoa, careful now. Ah, there it is. All right. All right, one more normal level and boss, and we're done. Ooh, I think I played the odds on that one. Ooh, lucky guess. Yeah. Yeah. Nice. Good. Quick top off before we hit the fucker. What? Are you serious? The door isn't over here? What the hell? Gosh dang it. Nope. And didn't fuck up and pass right by it on my way, did I? Ah, shit. Ah! Wow, that guy's flying. Ooh, ouch. Oh, come on, are you serious with that? Fucking asshole. Damn it. Oh, what a shit. Fucking got me. Oh, there it is, of course. Damn it. All right, it's the boss, so... Well, let's go with rockets, I guess. Can't find your glasses. Oh, well, that sucks. Just get closer to the monitor, man. You'll be able to see, no probs. All right, let's see if rockets do anything to this guy. It appears they do a lot to this guy. Oops. Wow, rockets can ruin some days. All right, so maybe rockets are faster than the Tesla thing. Whoa, careful now. As long as he's not getting healed by that. Oh, he is getting healed by that shit. Fuck off, please. Wow, this guy's just getting wrecked. Oh, man. That's ridiculous. All right, let's get the fuck out. What do we got? I'm thinking 13 or better. 1247, fuck yeah, and that one goddamn death from that dude. What a shit. What a little shit he was. Oh shit, I almost have time for one more. Actually, why don't we do one more? Let's just do one more, then we'll finish it up for tonight. Oh man. Now that I know rockets will rock the shit out of everybody. Let's go with good old orange today. And the moon. Oh, no, no, not rockets. I want spread, please. Well, you better hurry. Better hurry, we're starting it up. Alright, play the odds. I think I played the odds poorly. I did. Fuck. Alright, so it's just a little bit south of 13 that time. If we can get an even 12, that would be super cool. Oh, no, of course. Shit. Oh, good grab, but fucking... There it is. Alright. Good recovery, at least. Back in no time. Oh, don't start with the time puns again. We got our fill of those with Super Time Force, I think. Alright, play the odds. Good play, good play. Oh, shit. Oh, stupid acid. Fuck off. Quick top off. Nice, alright. Rockets up. Ah, it's an ambush. Fuck. Well, I guess it doesn't matter. Rockets solve all sorts of problems. But, fortunately, it is a guaranteed 2-minute fucking boss. Whoa! Ow! What the hell did I get it by there? The little shit. Whoa, intercepted, bitch.
Oh, fuck. I didn't even realize one of those little crystal things is in the corner.
Whoops. Ow. What did I get hit by there? Holy shit. That took a good chunk out of me. Alright, I need some health from this dude, please. Thank you. Oh, damn it. Wow. Fucking get wrecked. Ow. Oh, yeah. Just dump me right in there. Good work. Damn it. Here, I was really hoping for a no-death run to end the night. That's super good. Oh, well, I guess the ambush timer still counts down when I'm in the little backpack thing, so I guess it really doesn't matter too much. Whoa, excuse me. This untimely death. Damn it. What hath technology and science wrought? Alright, get the spread back and blaze a fucking trail. Alright, play the odds. Oh yeah, at least we get the rockin' tunes. Eh? Eh? Alright. Good choice. Wait, what was that? There was a little white text under that. What happened there? Eh, whatever. It's fine. Ooh. Bold move. Oh, but it paid off. Alright. Yeah, is it over here? Oh, no, still a little way down yet. Alright. Oh, there it is. Okay. That was a little slow. Oh, what a shit. Fuck you, I've got my shield. Whoa, alright. Whoa, oh, damn it. Fucking spiked myself. Alright, well, at least I can still move when I'm dead. Oh, nice. Fucking bounced me right up into him. Ooh, pretty good path down in, wow. Oh, yeah, can't touch this. Alright, rocket time. Nice. Alright, took a little bit of a hit from that. That's fine. Oh dear. Fuck. Rocked by fucking plasma right there. Ow. Ooh, that is very painful. I'm not sure if the individual rockets or the big ass rockets do more damage there. Interesting. All right, that wasn't bad. Considering I've already died, it doesn't matter anymore. Guess all the spelunky speedrunning has paid off. Oh good, dark level. Nice little finish strong. I played the odds here. That was not intelligent. Oh wait, wow. Oh, what a shit. Whoa! Almost ate that one. Oh, bastard. Whoa! Ow!
and then there was a fucking... Ugh, that's trash.
Nope. All right, so we're at the bottom. There it is. Okay, one more normal level and one more boss, and we'll be done for tonight. All right. Oh, didn't get a lucky guess twice in a row there. Careful now. Are you serious? You're gonna put me on dead ends two of these? Oh no. Alright, there we go. Alright. Oh, ugh. That was good. And I think it's the vertical crawler thing, so rockets would probably be the best. Yep. Whoa, careful. Wow, didn't get a fucking chance. All right, get the fuck out of here. How'd we do? Thinking sub 12 maybe? Oh, sub 10 even, holy shit, 923. Nice, real nice. Wow, them rockets really do it. Woo! All right, I think we are done for tonight then. All right, really good, really fucking awesome. All right, that's it for tonight. Next stream will actually be tomorrow, 9:30 p.m. CDT. Got something kind of special going on. Be a different game. It'll be co-op. And then, of course, speedrun practice on Sunday, 7 p.m. CDT. And then back to normal streams. Probably going to go with Hive Jump for another week on Monday, 7 p.m. CDT. So, 4 days right in a row of pounding this shit back. So, going to be fun. It's going to be nice and exciting. All right. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow, and then the next day, and then the next day. Bye-bye.